What's going on YouTube? It's your boy Andrew Fredrickson. Today we have another stream with Jake Hawk and D. How you guys doing today?
What's up, boys?
What's up, y'all?
Yeah. So, what do you guys want to do? Play some darts. Hit my head.
I want to go drop around.
Yeah, let's go have a good ol'. Have a good, you know, like, car show. Where should I bring out my old Camaro or my GTR?
GTR.
Alright.
Man, my GTR looks crazy. Man.
Yeah, dude, like...
I'm on the clock. What you want?
Oh,
wheels?
Dude, why they look so good.
I'll
oh, dude.
As soon as I can.
Ah, dude, it's destroyed. I need to go car. I need to call Morris Mutual. Frick, dude.
Oh my
god.
Hello. This is Morris Mutual Insurance.
Jake, you alright in there?
Okay.
I'm good.
You gonna come with us?
Just a second. I'm coming.
Alright, I'm finna go to the paint shop.
Alright. So, my GTR was destroyed, and I had to call Morris Mutual, and I already called my Camaro, so. D, you're so much faster than I am. My God.
What?
Yeah, dude. I spent, like... Also, the streamers that are watching, like, my mic is really bad, so, like, you might hear some, like, fuzz for a little bit, like, sometimes during the stream.
Alright. So, goodbye.
Jake, where are you?
I'm playing darts, but I'm gonna quit. Let me. Where are you guys at?
We're at Los Angeles Customs.
Okay. Let me order my car.
Taking stuff in there. Record when I do have to record.
Nobody's watching us on YouTube, are they?
No, I'm well, keep on the computer. Because it got to be plugged up to a computer while I do it. You gotta run from my TV to the PlayStation to the computer. We'll see tomorrow.
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around.
Send it up tomorrow.
I'll get there as soon as I can.
Dude, my car sounds so good.
Okay. You can take them in there.
Where are you all at?
We're at Los Santos Customs.
Fuck you, this 20. Can you put this in my account?
Just wait there for me. I'm coming.
Where's my wallet? Man? Yeah. So, where is my wallet? At? Hit my light. Turn my light on.
Bro. Nice. Bro, I should really get my GTR.
I hear my wallet.
Yeah, dude, like, my brother, he's making like $100 off freaking YouTube already.
Really?
Yeah.
How many subscribers does he have?
He has over 100. I don't know the exact number.
What does he play?
He plays, Modern Warfare Remastered, Black Ops 3.
And this dude just gonna come in here. This guy's asleep. He's still out there.
We can do the Pacific Standard job. Like, we can do the setups and stuff like that.
I thought we did all the setups.
Nope.
We could do my heist too.
Oh, we could do that.
I guess the Pacific Standard. We could do mine, because mine's the prison break heist.
Oh yeah, wait, have we even done that yet?
We are at the heist, I think. Actually, no, I think we're still at some of the setups. I don't know.
Ow.
Oh, I gotta get my car fixed.
Take a good look at that.
Robbery store.
Let me rob that store too. I haven't robbed that store yet.
Are you excited? Oh,
if you rob it, then I can't rob it again.
So now this looks better. I like it without the hood.
I'm gonna rob this one down here. Is there one down there? Yeah, there is.
I'm actually gonna go get, I'm actually gonna, like, go fly around in a plane. If I find a Titan, I'm flying in it. You know me and my Titans. Oh boy, oh god. My mic is making me feel some type of way.
Andrew, did you just get money?
No, why?
Because I just robbed this thing.
Oh, yeah, no, you gotta send it. We just don't give money. You gotta actually send it to us. Send it to him.
Oh, do you guys wanna go on a fabulous cruise around the city? I got a Luxor.
What in our cars?
Oh, yeah, I wanna get as far away from this car as possible so I can get my GTR. This freaking jet is loud, my god. Oh no, rockin' me, baby. Alright, I'm jumping out.
You need picking up? You need me to pick you up?
I need to call my GTR. Frick, dude, my mic. I killed someone with my plane, what the frick?
Okay, I lost the cops, I'm coming.
I'm gonna go back to the house. I gotta go to my house. I'm not gonna pay $4,000 to get this car fixed.
You need something, huh? When you arrive,
drive it in my apartment.
Let me know. I'll bring it to you.
I have the cops on me. I don't wanna give you the cops.
Okay.
I'm trying to be a nice friend, you know.
Where's D at?
He's gonna go.
To my apartment.
Yeah. We'll meet you there.
Alright.
Let's go, Jake.
Keep going. Apartment's this way, bud.
I was thinking the other way.
Andrew, where are you going?
I'm coming, 1 minute. Gosh dang it. Oh my god. My mic is... Dude, this freaking mic is... makes me want to freaking vomit. Makes me want to lobotomy. That was a thread the needle if I've ever seen one.
Yeah, your mic's crap.
Yeah, dude, it sucks.
Should go get a new mic.
I think I might get one for my birthday, but that's a long ways away.
Just buy some headphones.
Dude, I do have headphones, but I don't have like a speaker part for it. Like, I need a speaker.
Do you have the like little one that they give you? The little mic?
Yeah, I was trying to find that. I was legit trying to find that. I looked upstairs. I looked in my room.
I heard those aren't that bad.
They aren't. I can't find it. and I'm stuck using this mic that like that sounds like you're making brewing coffee.
The only reason I don't know why where mine is because I have my Turtle Beach headphones.
Try it on Wix.
I'm not using any other headphones on these. These are the best. I mean, they have better ones, but this is probably one of the best mics. This is the best mic that I've ever had. I have one of those little Bluetooth things that you hook up your ears so that, like, it'll call, like, if somebody calls you on your phone, then, yeah. But this one's, USB instead of, like, wireless.
I wish my Beats were, like, headphones, like, the, like, you can talk to them, you know? Like, when someone calls me, I can talk to them on my phone.
D, are you at your apartment?
I freaking suck at driving, like, my god. I have lost the cops. I have lost thy cops. I didn't even know I had music on. 1 minute, I'm gonna go in. Oh god. Yeah, then I'm gonna repair, like, it repairs my car, you know?
And still then, streaming?
Yeah, I'm still streaming. I'm only, like, 11 minutes in.
I love this car. I'm gonna be a YouTuber. I got my thing come in tomorrow.
Alright, so...
Jake, get your Banshee.
Yeah, get the Banshee.
Why?
It just matched the theme. Street racing.
We're street racing?
Yeah, we just driving around. Costa. Here, we'll meet you at your apartment. Let's go.
Alright, I'm coming. 1 minute.
Why are we not... Why can't I not drive my Reaper?
I mean, you can. It's up to you.
Why do you want me to drive my Banshee?
I just like the Banshee.
Okay. I'm gonna try not to wreck it though, cause it's gonna cost a lot to fix that fucker up.
You just drive it in your apartment, that's what I did. I wasn't about to pay for it, guys.
I'm trying not to get a scratch on this thing, it's so hard. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy.
My Banshee sounds pretty sick, though.
Alright, let me turn my mic up.
Where are we going?
Driving around.
This thing launches better than my Reaper does.
We're gonna lead.
D's leading. Oh, dude, I would have felt so bad if I ran into your Banshee.
I'm trying to be careful with her.
Yeah, dude, I would have...
Larry. Larry. I'm trying to be careful with Larry.
I got dirt stains all over my car. It's stupid. I need to wash her up a bit.
Gotta be careful with Larry. Oh, I just ran into a pole. Oh, a little tiny, like, stop sign thing.
All you have to do is, like, bring it to your garage, jump, like, go into it, and then jump back in your car because it repairs it.
Crash into another car.
All right, where's our first?
Aw.
Where y'all want to go?
We gotta, like, stop somewhere so they can look at our cars. Oh, okay.
All right.
Nobody's even watching, though.
Well, people will watch it. It's just that people are not on. It's like 12 at night. And my mic is like...
I got a spot. It's the host car meets here. Follow me.
Alright, sorry for the viewers that are gonna watch this or are watching, but like legit, my mic is so bad.
Do you know, can you check if anybody's watching?
Yeah, I'm looking at it right now. No, there's no one watching.
Is there anybody?
No. Noah, Preston, and like Aiden usually watch mine. Ooh. This thing makes sharp turns, like, on the dime.
My Banshee handles better than my Reaper.
Ah! Didn't even see that thing.
Hey, chopper.
So, a quick fix before we go to the spot.
I don't have enough to fix my car. Like, legit, I don't have enough money.
Let me see if I can see you something. Sell this truck right here.
Oh, I could do that. That's the old school way of making money. Just sell things that are on the street. Oh, well, alrighty. Oh boy. Well, there's $2,000, I guess.
Where your car go?
It's over here.
Oh, I see it. I see it.
Alright. Give her a little repair here. And we'll be on our way.
My car's a few scratches on it. Let's see how much money it is to repair it.
$3,000?
$1,000. I'll repair it. Well, $1,000 to repair a few scratches. Hey.
Alright, follow me. Oh,
shit. Here, yeah, Jake, let's go.
I'm coming.
I used to do car meets.
Frick, dude.
The perfect spot.
Oh, Jake, do you know that one Eli kid?
Yeah.
Dude, like, one time in, like, science, I was just sitting there, and, like, on the corner of my eye, he picks some of his hair, grabs it, and puts it in his mouth.
He eats it. Yeah, it's fucking disgusting.
No, not the trunk. Put that back down. Down, boy, down.
My car don't have a trunk.
There we go.
Here we go. Oh.
No, I'm gonna do that thing with the Banshee here with the hood.
Oh, yeah.
Here we go. I love this. It launches you so far up in the air. There we go.
Oh, I broke my hood doing that.
Really?
Y'all want to go on a drive?
Yeah.
Yeah.
To the country? You on the freeway?
Hey, Jake, before you like, leave, can you, like, close my door? Oh, I got it. Never mind. Like, you should, like, invite us to the motorcycle gang, so, like, when you set a waypoint, all of us can, like, follow it.
I'm looking at my interior of my car. My interior fucking sucks compared to, like, these.
There we go. My bad.
Trying to drive in first person is, like, hard. Hard as hell. Yeah, I'm not doing that.
Oh, shoot!
Jake, you gonna join the motorcycle club?
I thought I already did.
No. You ready?
All right, yeah, set a waypoint to the country.
All right, I will. Hold on, wait.
Texas Outlaws. Right, everything's bigger in Texas.
What am I now? Oh, stupid? No, I'm Texas. What's the difference?
I love that episode.
It's such a funny episode.
Oh my god.
Y'all wanna go to the lighthouse?
Sure.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, yeah, the,
SpongeBob.
Can you see that waypoint?
Yeah.
Yeah, I can see it.
Alright, let's go. Let's go this way. No, we're gonna go this way.
Alright, I'm backing up. Alright.
Do you watch SpongeBob?
Yeah.
Have you ever seen that episode?
Yeah. Sandy's in Texas.
Shoes in Texas are dumb.
Take the freeway. Let's fry. We'll fly down there.
Hey, I'm stupid. I'm Texas. What's different?
Yeah, let's take this way. It's longer. It's better.
Wait, set the waypoint again.
Right.
I can't see it.
Y'all
Wait,
see
where
it?
Are y'all going? Yeah, I see it. Oh, we're going this way. Okay, I see it. I'm gonna catch it up to you. Catched it up. The needle! Oh my gosh, dude, that was so crazy.
Ooh, the handles.
Dude, the handles are amazing.
Handles.
Oh! My handles on my car are freaking great. The only thing that's not great is my freaking headphones, bro. They suck.
Oh, we're cutting it up here, Drew. This
yeah,
is
we
it.
Are. Oh,
throw the needle.
Did you hit that on your screen?
No, I didn't.
Oh, you hit the diesel back there.
I have no scratches on my car. The only scratches I have are on my side because some guy likes to run into me.
Oh my gosh, dude. Frick, that was the closest I've ever been.
Oh, dude, I hate. My viewers are gonna hate me. Hate me. Frick, dude. I've always wanted a Phoenix. Like, just pimp that out. Like, I like to pimp my Phoenixes out a certain way so they look like Dom's car and Fast 6.
You're driving first person. This car sounds amazing in first person.
I cannot drive in first person. It's too hard.
Oh, take this exit right here. Take this ramp. This ramp. Take this ramp to the right.
Jake's so far behind. Oh, no, he's not. Never mind.
Shut up, fucking tard.
Me?
No, I'm talking to my dog.
It's like, Jake, how can you say such a thing?
I would never say a thing to you, Andrew.
Yay.
I'm talking to my dumb
ass. I'm driving the first person.
I'm special.
I glitched hard on that one. Oh my gosh, my hood's up now.
Are you frunk?
I'm doing all this. Hey, Drew, I'm doing all this in first person.
Oh, do it. Yeah, let's do it.
I'm driving in first person. Here we go. Paul is harder than shit.
It's like a pit stop.
Yep, take a pit stop. Oh, this is where we met, D.
Yep.
Whoa. My entire car is shaking.
Oh, driving in first person is hard as hell.
You're not. I'm gonna buy a little bit of that E. cola.
Me too.
I need to buy some snacks.
I'm buying all the snacks.
Buying a soda.
I'm parking in the no parking zone because I'm a rebel.
Come in and look around. Hit by a Sprite. Or a Sprunk.
I just hit you with a can. Hold on, I'm about to hit you with this can right here.
Boom.
Alright, let's wait for Jake. Yep, let's get back on the road. Dude, this is what I like doing. I like just like driving around, just chill, you know, and just talk about life. You go first. Go. Oh,
I'm trying to fix my settings. There we go. Hello. Why is it like this? My settings always changing.
My hood won't close.
See, look, before, after.
First person.
Oh, I forgot first person.
We gotta take this round.
Yeet!
Oh,
dude! Oh, dude!
I got that. I'm saving it.
Oh, dude, that was freaking amazing.
So hard. Oh,
so
dude,
did I.
So hard. I did like four cartwheels. Oh my gosh, Andrew.
I'm waiting on y'all.
Your mic.
I know.
It's getting bad.
Yeah, dude, I freaking hate it.
Quinn, Andrew. All right, let's go.
Dude, I was in first person when that happened.
Hey, y'all wanna see Barney?
Do it.
I saw the movie Logan today.
Was it good?
I seen the movie Get Out yesterday.
Was that scary?
Hey, look. Nuh-uh, it was good. You see Barney right there? Yo, Barney.
Oh, Barney! It's Barney. Make a pit stop. We will go see Barney. Oh, is Jake stuck?
Alright.
Nope, not anymore.
Just take a memorable look at Barney eating a hot dog. Make a pick stop.
Oh, I gotta take a photo of that.
Frickin' Barney, bro.
Let me take a photo of that. Oh,
I didn't take a photo.
Get my camera up there.
Barney. Oh,
Jesus.
Barney eating dick.
I am saving that save to gallery. Oh, I see what you're doing there, D. What are you doing? I see what you're doing there.
Hey, we should get a selfie. We gotta do a selfie.
Yeah, let's do a selfie.
Let me get a selfie in here. Here we go. Let me get it. I'll take the picture. Here we go. I gotta get a selfie. Here we go. Here we go. No. Here we go. R3. Oh, there we go. Selfie. Oh, I see myself. Oh, look at me. I'm sexy. Oh, we up here.
Don't take it.
Hold on. Wait. All right, let's go.
All right. Just hold it.
Andrew, get in position.
All right. Am I good here?
No. Turn around.
Gosh dang it, my guy won't like.
It's me. Well, come on, Andrew.
Hello there.
Oh, here we go. Take it, I'm gonna take it. No, okay, I can't see D. I can't see D.
Hello there.
I can't see Andrew now.
What the frick? Here, get between this.
Alright, we're taking off.
Alright, let me take this real quick. No. I'm gonna take a picture with my car, though. Let me go take a picture with my car.
This is a memorable moment in my life. Dude, I had two kickstarts today, so I'm like wide awake.
I had like 46 cups today.
So are you wide awake or are you having cancer?
both.
Oh yeah, we were me and Jake, we were in the same math class yesterday and we were watching a movie because we had science fair and stuff like that. And
not yesterday.
Not I said in sixth grade, not yesterday.
I thought you said 6th grade. I was like, what? What are you talking about?
And
you ready, Jake?
I'm trying to take this photo. It won't let me.
And we were sitting there, and Mrs. Beersford, our math teacher, comes up to us, and she's like, oh, do you know that basically Coke is cancer in a bottle? And Jake's like, yeah, well, I love cancer.
I love Coke. Yeah.
I love cancer.
Oh, I don't even care. All right, let's go. I don't have my door. My door fell off. Dee, did you take off my door?
I wouldn't say I took it off.
Let's just say
car.
I borrowed your door.
Yeah, I borrowed it.
Dee, you should send me $4,000 for cycling cancer. Oh, dude, I just saw that.
Oh, dude,
that was sweet. He was like riding on the rail and like Lightning McQueen up in this. He was riding on the side ball like Lightning McQueen, and then he just flipped.
Oh, they're making Lightning McQueen 4, you know, the 3 or whatever. I don't know what number it is.
Cars.
Oh!
Riding the rail again.
Oh!
He fell down.
Oh God. Yeah, I'm Sergeant
Vice
at Arms.
President.
Hello, for the. No.
I am now a sergeant. Oh, road captain. Let's go.
What's a road captain?
I don't know. Hello, I'm trying to remember. Sergeant at Arms. Who's going to do that?
I'm a vice prez. Me and the prez and the vice. Oh no.
Yeet. Oh Lord. Oh God.
I just saw that. That was funny.
Landed it like a boss,
yeah,
though.
Some over out there.
Mm-hmm. Oh Lord.
Like, slow it down. I hope this tractor here.
We're almost to our destination.
I hope the tractor here. The tractor here?
Oh, there's a gang attack here, I think. Take a gang member, yeah.
You wanna do it?
I'm doing it.
Well, alrighty, let's do it.
Let's go.
Oh, I died. I died already. What?
Wow, the first person you got crumbled up and died.
It wouldn't let me take out my gun.
Yeah, I'm really close to dying right now. One more guy, I guess. Nope.
Got him.
Bro. First person.
Oh shit.
Just shoot some rounds into the distance. There's only 6 remaining. 5. Where's this guy at? Oh, he's just sitting there in the water. 2 remaining. Yeah. Only had 5 kills. And 4 headshots. I had 4
headshots. Me too. Oh, we didn't get any money for that?
Nope. RP. Oh, you could bust over the little crates right here.
Or that, or that.
So I think that's it. It should be one in. Oh, yeah. Drew got one. I got one.
Oh, I got an assault shotgun. Let's go.
Alright, let's go do this trio. No, it's not. No, it's not anymore. Let's go do this trio. Don't go fast, you will drive in the water. I mean, you can, but you gotta have the handles.
I just gave you guys some money.
Thank you, sire.
Thank you.
Oh, that's a drift.
I can't give any money. This the trail that like I take trucks on and test.
Oh Lord. Dude. Jesse Puffman and they're doing the I don't even know. Oh Lord.
Yeah, it's the same thing.
Oh, my hood's off. This thing's getting messed up.
Save it. Save the car. Save it. Save it. No. Dang it.
Oh, no.
Dang it. Frick. Well, it looks like I'm calling my Camaro, I guess. Frick, dude.
Oh, you ain't gonna be able to. It's gonna say it's not a world right here.
It's not.
Gonna hop in with me?
I can't get your ride over there right now.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm taking a ride with you. Where's Jake
this
at?
Thing sounds...
I wanna call my other car in, but because this one's like.
Destroyed. Andrew, go in first person and listen to how this car sounds.
Oh, boy. Oh, God. This car is making me feel some type of way. Oh. Oh.
This car has like, this the trail I take trucks on to test them. This mm-hmm. is one turn, it's like an instant U-turn. Look at this, I'm gonna show you. Fuck this.
Oh, we're falling down a hill. Or not. Saved it. Like a boss. Jake, you being so quiet, mate.
Yeah.
TP? Sloopy?
Not really. I'm just trying to drive. Trying to focus.
Just staying quiet, trying to focus.
I am a little bit tired, though, I will admit.
Same here, dude.
I hung out with my grandma all day. My grandma and her friends, and they went to like bars and stuff and got drunk. I got so much air. Oh my god, dude. I got like.
This trail is no match for this.
Bro.
My Banshee's having a hard time.
Dude, the freaking skyline is like just running through it like nothing. Ugh. Oh, guys, look, it's an Easter egg. It's right there.
Where at?
It's right here. Look, you see how white circle in the sky? It's an Easter egg.
White circle.
I don't see it.
It's right there. It's in the sky. It's a white circle.
Talking about the moon.
The moon.
I still don't see it.
Wait, are we climbing Mount Chiliad right now?
No, this is not Mount Chiliad. I actually want to take this car up the side of Mount Chiliad to see if I can make it.
You probably can.
I'm trying to show y'all this turn.
Oh, crap, dude.
I'm climbing up the side of this mountain. This thing's hitting the rev limiter like crazy.
Yeah, dude.
Right, here, look at this turn, Andrew.
Oh, dude.
I'll be trying to do it without in any pose.
Uh-oh, I might be stuck, boys. Uh-oh.
You need help?
Uh-oh. Uh-oh, I'm stuck.
Let's go help him.
Here we come. What's the side of the mountain?
Yeah. Alright, once this stream is over, I'm actually gonna go watch through it once I upload it. Like, I'm gonna watch through it. Because I wanna, like... Like, I want to see all the good stuff. Dude, this freaking stream's 40 minutes. Oh, Lord. Oh, God.
I'm saving it.
Stop
saving
it.
Well, we're going back up.
Savior.
Oh, I see you. I'm a little stuck. Oh. I'm still stuck. Oh, I'm still stuck. Oh, there we go. Thanks, boo.
You my boo.
This thing just got rev limiter like crazy. Yoink!
Oh God!
Oh, I'm going
Save it! Oh no!
I'm saving it!
Oh, I landed it! Oh my gosh!
Now, Jake, we're going back up.
No!
This car is unbelievable.
I'm going back down. Oh no!
I got to go up right here.
No
so
way. No way this car is going to make it.
No way.
No way.
We could make it. We can make it.
We could.
Let's get some speed.
Oh, whoa. Okay.
Keep going.
Alright, weight reduction. We got the hood off.
Matter of fact, let's knock everything off.
Alright. Let's do it. What the frick is in the back? Dude, it'd be really cool to be on this car, like hydraulic, so you can sit to the floor and just like have more traction.
Oh yeah, like ooh. I wish you could put coilovers on here and you could lower it.
Yeah.
What the heck? What are
we in? I need to get to a road.
Oh, you do. I was almost
this
up that hill.
This thing is a rock climb. Look at this.
We're here to help. I can do that.
Look at this.
Oh my gosh, this freaking car.
I found the best vehicle in the game. Who needs a truck by Skyline? Look at that. Oh my god.
This is what I'm doing right now. This is, I'm so unbelieved right now. I killed myself.
Uh-oh, I'm not doing it.
He died.
I killed myself. All right, I'm right here. I'm at that turn.
All right, here, Kyle. I'm gonna fly up there.
Dude, you're really far away.
Nope, I'm coming.
Jake, where are you?
I'm going to crash my car.
Another planet.
I'm going to crash my car into the water.
You see me?
Spectacular.
Oh, Jesus! I want you to hit me.
Goodbye, car. Goodbye forever.
Dude, did you hear that startup? That sounded like a jet engine. Alright, let go.
I'm on a boat. I'm going to jump off this mountain.
Yeah, we're going to feel this type of way. Well, alright.
And I just made it. I'm going to call Morse Mutual.
A boat will be there in a minute.
Oh, Jesus Christ. It's Jason Bourne.
Morse Mutual, how can I be of service?
Go down the mountain.
$8,000. Uh-uh, boy.
There you go.
Did your car really just die right there?
Yeah, it kind of did. I couldn't hit the gas.
I'm taking this boat to Mexico City.
Oh no.
Goodbye, everybody.
Nope.
I'm
saving it. Yes.
I'm going to Mexico City.
Well, this is
because
it's a skyline and its natural habitat.
Don't ask how we got here. Just
don't, yeah, don't ask how we got here.
I'm going to Mexico City.
Pick us up.
Yeah, pick us up. Don't ask how we got here. Don't ask.
Don't ask at all.
Come on, let's go to Mexico City.
That car is a beast. That car is a beast.
I'm gonna go drive all the way down.
Yeah, now we're cruising.
Yep. Just 8 knots or so, and now we're cruising. Put my charger in it.
Dude, we're on 45 minutes on the stream.
We're getting a bit. We're getting a bit.
I'm shooting the Easter egg. This is a great song.
I like that Easter egg.
It's a great Easter egg. If you put the nose up, you can go faster. Like, go up. Hey, you go faster when you put the nose up.
I didn't know you could actually do that.
I didn't even notice that stuff when the game came out. Oh, it's weird. Wait, where are we going?
Going to Florida.
Go get in your bed.
Can we like go to a road so we can like order our cars and stuff like that and just keep going?
You.
Like go over here. Yeah, there you go.
Hello?
Jason Bourne!
Oh, Jesus Christ, it's Jason. Did I just really try to dive into the water?
Yep.
Nice. D, you coming?
Yep.
We're at the sewage treatment plant. We gotta get in the radioactive stuff so that we can get superpowers. Have you ever seen that episode of Family Guy?
Yeah, with the Simpsons and all that stuff.
No, the one where they get superpowers.
Yeah, the truck crash.
Yeah, and they get superpowers. And then Meg's superpowers to grow her fingernails.
Oh, yeah.
And then everybody else's is like super strength.
Like, Peter, like, he gets like transformed into anything he wants to be.
And then Lois is super strength.
Brian is like speed.
Yeah, Brian is speed and Stewie is garage. Telepathic or whatever. He can move stuff with his mind. I'll bring it by.
D, it feels like you're a little slow on the ball here.
I'm on the clock.
Holy crap, my like game's really laggy. Alright, now we're good.
I'll get there as soon as I can.
Where in the frick is my car? Oh, it's right there.
Hold on real quick.
Oh boy.
Hello?
Yeah.
You sleep. You sleep.
All right, hello.
Yeah.
But. For the cruise without the music, you know, hear this car. Whoa,
dude, this car sounds bad. I love my car.
Oh, dude, if you can see my screen right now, I'm doing something real nasty.
I don't think I'll ever sell this car.
Yeah, but if you sell it, you get like probably $1 million.
More than likely. Yeah, but I don't want to. Cause it's almost as fast as D's car. It's probably, I think his is faster on like drag racing, but if we were like lap racing, mine would be faster. I think mine's faster overall, but his is faster accelerating. Where are we going?
Oh, that's my race right there. I would have been epic if you kept going and I turned and caught up with you. Let's go. Are we going to race around the map?
Sure.
Let's race all the way. Well, let's race to this paint shop up here.
Oh, okay.
Did I see the waypoint?
Yeah. Oh, wait. Do the input race or whatever.
Alright. Make sure y'all don't go before it starts.
Gosh dang it.
The countdown is happening, don't move.
I didn't even see the countdown.
Real?
Yeah.
Let's start over.
Sorry.
Leave that one, Jake. Leave it.
All right, there we go. Why is your launch so good?
Cause it's four-wheel drive.
See y'all in my review. It is so good. Oh my God.
Andrew, our cars are like the exact same speed.
I know.
Like, you're not going ahead of me, and I'm not catching you at all. Well, you went ahead of me there because I ran into those little bumpy things.
My car about to blow up. My engine about to blow up. It's redlining.
It is.
Yep. My shift light is on. It's been on for the longest. Come on. Oh, somebody catching up. Somebody catching up.
That's me. Oh!
I won.
I won. Yeah.
No way. We're not friends. We're not cool. It's over. That is not fair. That is not fair. He caught up the last second, and he won by hitting that bump and flying into the thing. He didn't drive into it. He flew into it. Nah, where you at?
I'm right here. Just kill me. Oh my god.
He flew into it. Jake, really? You should have, like.
Oh my god.
I saw it.
Oh, dude. That's freaking hilarious.
That shouldn't be allowed.
Have you upgraded that car more?
Yeah.
Andrew, have you upgraded that car more?
Yeah, it's fully upgraded.
Oh my god. That's cheating, I swear.
What did I hit?
You hit the let me show you.
Did I hit this right here and I jumped?
You hit this curve and then you hit this curve and then it just bounced all the way.
Like you spun out too.
Cause I hit the pole and you came up and hit the pole and flew over it.
Yeah, because the pole was sitting by the it was sitting on the garage. Or the Los Santos Customs.
Can't believe you. The
see
whole
how much
race
money
I'm
get.
In first place.
Dude, I get $97,000 if I sold this car.
$97,000?
Yeah.
That's not even a lot.
Or $976,000.
Oh.
Dude, I'd get so much money, but I'm never gonna sell it probably. I wanna get a big carbon wing spoiler on it, but I unlocked that at 31, so almost 10 levels.
Wanna kill me?
I need to upgrade the
Wanna kill me?
I need to upgrade the transmission on this thing. Dude, it'll be so fast.
I want your car right now. Give it to me.
You want some money?
Nope, no money.
What do you want?
Your brain.
Alright, do it.
I can't. Hey. I'm not gonna kill you. I couldn't anyway.
Oh, yeah, he's a part of the Worst Tiger Gang.
I wouldn't even kill you anyway. That's crazy. Oh my god.
Dude, I have that all on video too. It's freaking amazing.
Andrew, are your tires bulletproof?
Yeah.
Because when I was trying to shoot them, they wouldn't pop.
Yeah, they're bulletproof. Alright guys, I guess that'll be it for this stream.
One more race.
Alright, one more race? Alright, I guess it's not.
Mm-hmm. For the race to the bottom of the map.
Alright.
Everybody line up in a parking spot.
That's eight miles.
Yep.
That's a long ass race.
Yep.
$400? Jesus.
Cost me $200. $600. Oh my god.
Oh, invite me to again. I got kind of kicked out of it.
Trying to launch it and it didn't work.
Nope.
Yeet.
Oh, I spun out. Damn.
Don't be trying to shoot my tires. They're bulletproof. You can't do it.
Yo, Jake, stop trying to shoot these tires.
D.
Knockader.
Huh?
Knockader.
Knockader. Nurkader.
Hope you crash.
I ain't gonna crash.
I hope he does too. How if you both crash?
That's mean.
Oh crap.
This race is also worth $600.
Yeah, and I want the $600.
Me too, but I'm probably not gonna get it because I spun out.
Oh, dude, you're catching up to me, D. Back away.
Uh-huh. Come here, Andrew. We gotta give you a present. It's a new microphone. You know you want it.
I want it, but I wanna win this race more because you took my $400 that I don't have money anymore.
Just hit the brakes. If you hit the brakes, if you push R2 in triangle, your money will come back.
I ain't taking my chances. I'm gonna win this race. Oh!
Double tap triangle.
I'm
no,
good.
No.
Yeah. No. Yeah. Bye.
I need you to crash. I need traffic to stop up.
Ain't gonna work.
Oh, I can still catch up.
Feels like Jay's gonna catch up to you.
Oh yeah, I ain't hit top speed yet.
Oh, I got in the dirt a little bit. Oh yeah. Yeah, I'm not catching up with you.
Dude, I'm going 125 miles per hour.
I'm gonna take it bad in the city. I'm going like 160.
Guys, I just take the L right now.
I'm not taking the L. You're gonna crash. I just know it. I can feel it. You're gonna crash.
I can feel your testes. You gonna crash.
I can feel Andrew about to crash right now.
Nope.
I'm gonna get him in the city. That's where I'm gonna win it at. Yep, the turn slowed him down.
Yeah, dude, that turn, like my car stalled for like the longest time.
Yep. No. Oh, I was about to say that's it. That's it right there. See me, I can see you.
I ain't looking back.
That's it. It's over.
No, it's not.
I crashed.
Yeah, it is over. I'm going the opposite way of traffic. Because I'm a savage.
Stay like that.
And going over.
Oh, throwing the needle. Wow. I haven't crashed since the first one where I spun out.
Oh, I'm gonna win it right here. I'm gonna win it. Oh, yeah.
Dude, you're way behind there.
Nope.
What the? Where did you come from? Where did you come from? Where did you come from?
Did you win?
Where did you come from? What the? I'm done. My God.
Now you know how it feels to lead the whole race and lose at the end.
Dude, I hate that. Such a bad feeling. Well,
you want me to show you where I came from?
Oh, you think I want to go?
Hop in. I'm gonna show you where I came from.
Alright.
I'm gonna show you my exact route. Alright. So.
Oh, you dirty dog!
So starting here, you took the bridge.
Yeah, I took the bridge. You're a dirty dog. My God.
I took this way. Flew through here. Well, I didn't hit the pole. I flew through here. Right here.
And then the long straightaway.
Yep. I almost lost right here. I hopped over right here.
And I flew hopped over that?
Yep, I did it real fast. Look at my car with all the mud and stuff. Look. Oh my, look at it. Look at the tires.
Alright, guys, I guess that'll be it for this stream. Thank you guys so much for watching. Peace out. And peace.